worry, Katniss. There'll be survivors.
Let's focus on what it is you gotta say. Now, Plutarch wrote a speech.
I'm not saying that.
Okay, didn't think so. Let's,
Just remember, you're talking to everybody. Not just the rebels, but the capital, the survivors, and two. I want them to lay down their arms. So you might want to experiment with a little sensitivity and warmth.
Make it quick, you're exposed.
This is Katniss Everdeen, speaking to all of the loyalists from the heart of District 2.
Survivors, inbound!
Ready, guns up! On the ready, guns up!
We gotta get you back.
You burned my district to the ground. We each have every reason to want to kill each other. So if you want to kill me, do it. Makes Snow happy. I'm tired of killing his slaves for him.
I'm not a slave.
I am. That's why I killed Cato. And he killed Thresh. And Thresh killed Klo. It just goes around and around. And who wins? Always Snow. I am done being a piece in his game. District 12, District 2, we have no fight. Except the one the Capitol gave us. Why are you fighting the rebels? Your neighbors. Your family.
These people are not your enemy. We all have one enemy. And that's Snow. He corrupts everyone and everything. He turns the best of us against each other. Stop killing for him. Tonight, turn your weapons to the Capitol. Turn your weapons to Snow. Tonight, turn your weapons to the Capitol. Turn your weapons to Snow.
Hold your fire.
A toast. Antonius. With our best troops crushed in the mountains and the rebels marching on us as we speak, what did we celebrate?
the death of the Mockingjay, sir. If Peter didn't kill her, her own arrogance did.
Of course. That's the same facile thinking that led you to divert our best peacekeepers into District 2. You have a habit of burying people before they're dead. If the Mockingjay were gone, the rebels would already be using her as a martyr. No, Minister Antonius. I'm afraid that is not what we were toasting at all.
Sir, the rebels can be held off out.
The rebels will reach the outskirts of the capital in a matter of days. We'll evacuate the outer blocks to let them in. I want all anti-aircraft defenses ready, so we're secure from the skies, lure them into the city, and then our game makers will make them pay for every inch with blood. I want every camera watching. We'll turn their advance into a celebration of suffering. Let each moment be captured for all posterity. So, what did we toast tonight, Minister Antonius? We toasted a glorious era coming to its bitter end.